Hey guys, Clumsy Dad here. Eco Fluxx, what's going on? This is a spin-off of the game Fluxx. I guess with this one, they give 5% of proceeds to charity, which is good. I mean, it's a lot better than that 1% they give or less for kind of the Wear Pink Day, where they have the cancer awareness, but then they charge you $10 for a bacon cheeseburger that causes cancer. Anyways, small rant there. Darth would prefer 10%. But basically in this game, what's going on? Here's an overview of how you lay out the cards. I have not played, but I wanted to give out of the box. If anybody wants this game, send me a shout out. Maybe I can send it out to you, because I don't think my son and I are going to get to it. But basically, you have these keeper cards that set some rules, and you have goals for the things you want to collect or proceed to. And then you also have these actions, like switch things out, make some keepers obsolete, repeat some, and then you can, kind of the twist is the rules of the game keep shifting and changing, so it's hard to know how to proceed or exactly what to do tactically or procedurally. So you have like camouflage, where some keepers are hidden, drought, where you can't win if this card is out, draw two instead of draw one, and so forth. And you got a little cheat sheet for the rules, so. And there's all these other cards here that come with it, so. If anybody has any opinion or feedback on it, I think it's kind of ranked in the thousands somewhere. It was kind of, they got all these insane spin-offs to it, like Family Fluxx and Zombie and Martian and Monty Python. So I guess some people went full bore on it. But that's my little spiel for today. So peace out, guys. Ecology is for everyone. Clumsy Dad. Talk to you later.